we're gonna do tonight. This is what we came for. Let's find out what we're made of tonight. The way you rock the dance floor, I can feel your heartbeat on mine. I don't know what I'm in for, but baby, keep it going. I don't mind. We dance like nobody's watching. Dance like nobody's watching.
Today, and this is another video of me. If you haven't yet, please subscribe. It's free, full of adventure. I do give fashion advice twice a week. Just love fashion in general. I love it. I love giving advice, and I just love it. I do have Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, as well as Twitter, and everything is gonna be linked in the description box below. On top of that, I have a website which is www.eatprayandshop.com, which has a lot of services related to fashion again, as well as a blog post that I'm trying to just update more and more, working on it. A magazine which is out every first of the month, and the next one is gonna be this weekend, so get ready for it because it's gonna be the April edition. It's like literally spring, so it's gonna be a lot of like inspiration when it comes to spring, a lot of like DIY, how to do some stuff that you don't even need to like buy. Just get it for it because it's gonna be fun. A lot of fun. For today, it was another lookbook, as you saw on the first part of the video. Really sorry if my voice like sounds more down than usual. It's because I think like I'm having a sore throat at the moment, so I can't really like speak louder than what I can now. I decided to go with three outfits all about like how to style out of way for spring. I really decided to go with like three really different outerwears, like blazers, jacket, denim jacket, everything that is really, really, really trendy at the moment. And that's actually why I really decided to just go with three main pieces. All about, again, having to give you like three different looks so you guys can actually love something more than the other. Again, one with that. So this is the part that I'm gonna like talk you through it and explain you how I did, what I did, and why I did the way I did. So if you want to see the rest, just keep on watching. My first outfit was a little bit like street style, and it is a really, really, really nice blazer. This blazer from Zara. Here it was all about being able to just like combining something super, super, super dressed up, have the pleated jacket, and it's one of the trend. It's been a trend for quite a while now. I don't have it like super long, but shoulder as well, and then the sleeves. What I did here is that combine it with a really nice slim skirt from Zara as well, in the description box below, or I'm gonna like link something similar to it. To give a little bit more like casual, I had it paired with my top from Zara as well. And then you have the nice bag that I don't remember where I bought it, but I bought it quite a while ago. It was so nice just because it added the color, because everything was dark. So on the bag and on my sneakers, bigger and bigger on sneakers because everything was laid back, and then you had something on top which was much more like dressed up. I thought like twisting the whole style by adding sneakers was just the best way to go here. Everything was plated, but everything was dark. There was not as many pop colors, and then I added my bag and I added the sneakers because they were white, so they just like brought that light all to you, and the rest of the outfit was not as dark. So it was definitely for me just a way to add just enough pop colors to not make it too bright either, because I definitely think this outfit is just one of my favorite just because it's a feminine, it's edgy and stylish all at the same time. You don't need to wear heels just because you want to look feminine. It all goes to like details. The blazer was so long on me, but the skirt was so mini on me that it was cute, a little bit sexy, but no. For my second outfit, it was just the opposite because it was so much like brighter, and it was definitely sophisticated just because of the color. And the blazer that I choose to have this linen blazer from Zara. If you are on the trend, you know linen is like getting so bigger this spring, that it was just for me a really nice way to just show you how you can style something as sophisticated or laid back, show you how you can like style brighter colors or just white. It's all white on white, but you have pop colors again, so definitely much looser on me. Something that I really like about this blazer was to be able to add a nice pop color, and it was this nice bag from Topshop. I'm gonna link it in the description box below, but the color, the mustard color here, just the whole dimension to the outfit. Trust again was so nice, and just because everything else was white, there was not as much colors, so you could play with that kind of like contrast here. Just gorgeous. I had my white pants paired with this top from Zara. Just to be bright. It was all about looking for a bright outfit. It's like white is the dominant color, and to the white you just add the colors. You just add the pop colors. You just add the pop colors. A white as basic, and then be able to play with colors. First, like, you have to add little details, and here my little details was the belt because it was gold and brown, so it actually added that kind of like brown color. First of all, I have a really small tiny waist, as I used to say all the time, and then old belt or anything with gold details just scream sophisticated. And then thing white, the combination of it is just amazing, so I really love all of them together. For the shoes, I decided to go with these ones from Zara again. I bought it on sale a couple of months ago, but I'm gonna try to show you something similar to it. Of course, you can even go with something red or something mustard. The red to me for some reason could work really, really nicely. So just brings that kind of like darker colors, but the whole outfit was so bright that it just goes well together. To add my pair of sunglasses that I think you've seen on the probably the last three lookbooks that you saw, there was these sunglasses. I love them, I love them, I love them so much. The thing that I love the most about this look is that it's so brighter, it's so sophisticated because of the color. I decided to go with an outfit that was much more brighter just because it's spring again, and not everybody is like into dark colors or anything like that. So for me it was another option for you here to see that you can play with white. And when you look for something, when you look for details, go with the main thing first. And when I build up this outfit, if I could say it like that, I was thinking about brightness, I was thinking about white, I was thinking about being chic and sophisticated. And when you mix up the white and the gold details, and then you are able to just add even more details all around that, everything is gonna flow together, everything is gonna flow together. Think white as being something that's gonna be so sophisticated on you. But it was that kind of like laid back feeling with the jeans, because it wasn't like a formal pants or anything like that, it was a jean. So everything else was a little bit more like dressed up, except for the t-shirt of course, but everything else was a little bit more like dressed up. Last outfit that I'm gonna show you, or that I'm gonna talk you through, is one of my favorite as well. It starts with this nice denim from Zara that I showed you on one of my hauls. About playing with another trend, which is the denim jacket here. I wanted to go with every single blazer or jacket that I chose was to be different, just to give you a different type of outfit for you to be inspired by one of them or every one of them. Had a pink top and then these nice gorgeous pants from Topshop, and like you had the prints, and that gave you a really nice visual appeal when it comes to it. I had my pink top that I've had for years now, something as basic as this pink top to just have that kind of brighter color all over it. It was all about having again brighter color. I wasn't too sure about this one together, and then I combined them with my outfit and I was impressed. Baker Boy hat is from H&M and this bag is from Zara, and I showed you that in one of my previous hauls, if I remember. They go well just because they're plain and they're bright, so there's nothing that is really dark. To see these colors on the outfit already, so it's not weird to see the combination, because the whole outfit combines the pink and the blue with the prints on the pants and then the pink top. It doesn't look like it's like out of place or anything like that. So, and you get to play with texture because you have kind of like a suede type of effect from the Baker Boy hat. Silver metallic details on the back. So to me it was all about again playing with the visual part of it. To wrap everything up, I added my white boots. And use your white boots. And I said so many things about white boots in my videos on how to style them, but I'm not gonna say the same thing here. The whole outfit was pretty much bright, there was not any dark colors. Could add anything even like brighter, like the white boots. Outfit honestly is just all about like mixing the textures, mixing the accessory, mixing everything that you can think of, but without being like too much. We have a lot of like plain colors. It's up to you to just create whatever you have in mind. What I mean by that is that when you don't want to play with prints, the colors are the best thing that you can ever do. Mixing matching colors for spring is the go here. Is the go. It was all about like showing you how I did that. So I really hope you liked it. I really hope you enjoyed it. Please let me know in the comment box below what you liked the most. What was your favorite outfit? Because all of them was pretty much really good, but they were pretty much really different. Always up to anybody's personality and anybody's like style. Let me know if you have any suggestions for my videos, of course. Let me know everything. That was pretty much it for me for today. Then I'm gonna see you next week on my next video. And before that, you're gonna have my lookbook magazine that's gonna be ready just for you on Sunday, which is gonna be the 1st of April. Happy Easter to everybody. Have a really nice weekend with your family, with your friends, and just enjoy the moment because it's so important. Smile because it's free. and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.